Video. It's the 19th of July. It's quite a cold afternoon. We're using runway 34 left and right. We've just seen Qantas flight 33 taxi past the mound. That's going to Paris via Perth. So that's the one of the new European destinations that Qantas has opened up. And you can see the 787 there, the Olympic plane. It says Go Australia. That's just coming from Johannesburg. And we have a Dash 8 Q400 just arrived. Bit of news. At the end of this year, Qantas are getting 14 second-hand Q400s because they're going to be withdrawing all their 300s and 200s, so they need to be replaced. And we now have British Airways taxing, but also Etihad just pushed back. There's British Airways there. Got a bite to it. Today's temperature, I don't think it got above 12 degrees today here in Sydney. It's got a real sort of sting to it, so not the best day to be outdoors. Feel this at the moment. You can actually do some videoing on this side because the sun is in the clouds, so it's starting to break through, but at the moment it makes it possible for videoing on this side of the runway, so you better get these planes lift off. RAFS, two of the New South Wales ambulance just coming past us now.
Thank you. very long. I just started the level so I can be tired while I was crying.
Thank you. Jason Rex. There he goes, Elise.
Like it, but it's not really.
It's actually probably about 10 meters wide.
Safe.